This island taught me to survive. It turned me into someone else. Somebody better than the person I was before. So despite my feelings, there are no stories about the Green Arrow to tell if I don't make my way to Lianyu. And I'm also not standing this moment looking at my daughter.
Thank you for letting me be a part of your story.
Even if it was only for a little while.
If something tells me you're gonna create your own stories.
Now,
we need to get back home and just be prepared for whatever's coming next.
Harbinger of things to come.
And that's...
Yes. The crisis has begun.